Poodle has his own wings. If he wanted to leave, he could have left whenever he wanted to.
He can come back to this place whenever he wants to. But right now, what he wants is to be with you.
Either that, or deep down, someone among us wants a greater challenge.
Well, thanks a bunch, whoever you are.
I hope it's not me. Whatever the case, either we win or we lose. And I'd take a win over a loss any day.
Save it, son. This won't be the last we see of one another. It will be for now, though.
Dad!
Keep moving forward. Never look back. And never lose heart.
We'll be right back.
Thank you. Looks like I pulled through. Glad to see I can still do the guard proud.
I'd say what you've done will truly inspire the other guardsmen. Few of them enlisted today could do what you've accomplished here.
Man, being a guardsman sounds rough. You've still got to carry that kind of a weight on your shoulders even after you leave.
If only I'd reached this point sooner. Perhaps my brother would have opened up to me more while he was still alive. I feel like I failed him as a sister.
In hindsight, Migal was always concerned for your well-being.
He was? I knew it. Of course he was. He must have thought I was far too weak to ever be a guard.
As I recall, he worried that if you became too strong, any potential suitors would be frightened away.
Suitors?
Dohalim. Did you really think that was an appropriate topic to bring up right now?
Why? Was I out of line somehow?
I don't think you need to worry, Kisara. Everyone knows you're good at cooking.
Right. And you know how to fish, which means you can carry your own weight outdoors, too.
I don't know if telling her that is going to help in the way you guys think it will.
No, it's nice to hear that my skills are so appreciated, after all. Thank you, Alfin.
I suppose that makes you something of a wild guardsman, then.
Dohalim, please stop talking.
Hell yeah! Look who cleared the solo fights!
That was great. You really earned it.
I barely broke a sweat doing all that. All in a day's work for the likes of me.
I'd argue that at times things looked rather harrowing for you. Nevertheless, I'm glad to see you emerge safe and victorious.
Can't you see how excited he is? Maybe next time hold your tongue before you rain on someone's parade.
You're right. He can always reflect on what he did wrong later.
Hey, are you guys saying I...
You did good, Law. I can tell that your mind and techniques have really improved.
Alfin, thanks, man! I'll always follow you wherever you go. You can count on it.
Ha ha! We did it, Hoodle! We crushed the competition!
You've gotten way stronger since we first met you in Calaglia, Rinwell.
You wouldn't think she's a hardened fighter from how excited she looks.
Nothing wrong with that. It's good to see her smiling. What's gotten into you?
Birds are sometimes known to act aggressively towards those who get close to their chosen partners. Perhaps something similar is taking place here.
Huh? What are you talking about? Nah, no way. I ain't interested in some tomboy like... stop it! How do I get him to leave me alone?
Maybe he's just upset because you haven't congratulated her yet. Did you think of that, Law?
Wow, Rinwell! You did such a great job! You're so amazing!
What's gotten into you?
I'm just trying to compliment you on a job well done.
Thanks.
Yeah, sure. You're welcome.
Just what made you decide to go all the way and get so strong?
I guess you could say pride. Once I set my mind on doing something, I can't rest until I see it through to the end. Although, after a while, I did want to put myself to the test and see how strong I am. That was definitely part of it, too.
I can understand that. Always feels great when you can tell you're really honing your techniques.
You look like a queen at this point, Shion. No joke!
A queen?
Yeah! You brush enemies aside like it's nothing and don't let them get in close! You are really cool out there!
I mean, I was just doing that to be cautious. I can't afford to let anyone get close since I use a gun and all.
Regardless, you still came out on top all by yourself. Congrats, Shion. I'm proud of you.
Thanks, Alfin. Now that I'm so strong, I'm thinking I might want to face off against you next.
I'll give it some thought. Phew. Damn, I can't believe I'm still standing after that.
Nice, Alphen! You did it!
You cleared the solo fights! That's amazing!
Are you all right? You're not hurt, are you?
I'm fine, really. Just a little wiped is all. Truth be told, I'm just glad to see all that hard training paid off in the end.
That was simply marvelous, Alphen. Were I still a lord, I would happily extend an invitation to join the Menencian Guards.
Now that would have been interesting. I bet he would have made a good guardsman.
Sure, but then we wouldn't have him with us to complete our quest.
True. There'd still be a lot of walls for us to tear down if I left to join the guardsmen.
A valid point, and one that I hadn't considered. Forget that I ever said anything.
I'm only as strong as I am today because of all of you. Everything we've done as a group brought me here. I can't even begin to say how thankful I am to know each and every one of you. Truly. Thank you, everyone.